We're notified right away by our sales rep for Mattel.
Beth Stuhlmacher's family has sold toys at Winkies and Whitefish Bay for some 40 years and never seen a recall this big.
I think that all companies are watching what they're doing very carefully, and they do make things for children, and they're doing their best to make sure the toys are perfect.
Beth says her store focuses on higher-end toys, so they've only had to pull a few things from the shelves. The reality is, many high-end toy makers have factories in China.
Unfortunately, a lot of product is made in China. Almost a lot of things you pick up, it's made in China. It's just...
Show me around. Just pick up some of those things on the thing and see if...
Okay. This one happens to be made in China.
She says made in China doesn't necessarily mean poor quality or toxic. And Winkies will continue to order toys, trusting that manufacturers are now paying especially close attention to imports.
And I know every time we import something, every test in the book has to be run on that.
John Wallace's company imports food. He's also a father of two girls and doesn't understand as a dad why a toy maker wasn't testing every imported shipment.
I think if people were focusing on some more handcrafted toys or more quality built items, we wouldn't